Equity investment is meant to be for the long term. Debt investment is meant to be for the short term. There are certain interesting traits both in long-term investing and in short-term investing. When you invest in equities, you invest for the long term. It is similar to a long-haul flight from Mumbai to New York. In a long flight, the probability of your experiencing turbulence is a lot higher. But that does not stop you from reaching New York. Similarly, in long-term investing in equity, you will meet volatile weather over the long journey. However, just like the aircraft reached you to New York, long-term investing in equity too will take you to your goal by creating the requisite wealth. When you invest in short-term debt, it is like a flight from Mumbai to Goa. Now, because it is a short flight, you may not experience much of turbulence in the air and volatility in the investment. However, you reach a shorter distance. Whether it is turbulence in the air or volatility of the markets, both are part and parcel of a meaningful journey to a beautiful destination.